I've finally stepped into Africa. Hunting here has a long and storied past, and I wanted to become a part of it. I had a feeling I'd get a chance to go after some Ethiopian kudu.
Welcome to Ethiopia.
Almost empty.
Good. A direct hit.
Adrenaline's flowing.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Out of ammo.
A direct hit.
I've also had reports of a big trophy kudu seen in this area.
ease and quietness that animal moved with was amazing. A difficult plains hunt, that was for certain. That kudu made one fine trophy, sure enough. My skill in that hunt got me invited back for the summer season. But first, I had other things to attend to.